Today we're at Savelle's Bend. I think that's how you say that. Wind's blowing, so maybe cause some audio problems with this one, but first thing you come to is this church. Church still used. Current with the times and the email address on there. Cool looking old church though. Glad to see it's still being used too. Maintained. Roof is in good shape. Some renovations in 2009. Sign. Cool. It's really cool they have it open. Someone can use it if they need it. This house just down the road from the church. I had spotted it on Google Maps before leaving the house. I would swing by and check it out, and it proved to be abandoned. It's fenced off in a kind of a semi-permanent way. So like pretty clear it's not. Power meter's been pulled. This place just down down the road from the house, which is down the road from the church. And
I hope this doesn't count as trespassing.
This is not maintained very well, but we could not pass up taking a look. So we're gonna see if we can make our way back there. A little bit of a track here we can walk in. Not really dressed the best for this, but stay close with me. This is incredible. It's like a headstone starting right there. We got one right here in front of us. So grown over. This place is definitely in need of caretaker. Can't see all of the headstones. I'm assuming that there's probably a lot that are just flat markers on the ground. Not all of them are big stones standing up like that one. I really gotta see if we can get a date on one of these. See what's on this one right here. Oh, there's a, that's like a infant. This is all of the same family name. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. P-Y-B-A-S. That 1901. of the same. Family name 1913. There's a couple down at the end that look like they might be a little bit more recent. This was a completely unplanned stop. This was, I just noticed a placement on Gaia had the cemetery marked. So it's a pretty cool feature of Gaia. If you use that app, sometimes it'll show you when there's something you didn't even know was here. Cemetery is marked with a sign. It's back a little ways. We've walked about halfway back up to the Jeep now. Give you an idea. About 50 yards maybe off the road. Headstones up here in this, you just can't see them because they're not tall enough. It's interesting, there's a picture of a church on there. Makes you wonder if there was a church here in the front where there's no graves. Maybe this is where the church was, the cemetery behind it possibly. I'll have to see if we can find more on that one. You can see these, but there's all over out here in this area. There's just these concrete, I guess they're like piers for foundation or, but they're just, you see them all over the place back here. They go way back that way. And even miles from here, you see just off on the side of the road, you see these numerous concrete blocks sticking up. Yeah, so there's a lot of concrete ruins from buildings. These water towers, you see one back there in the back, I guess it looks like a water tower. I don't know if that's what it actually is or not, but we've seen three of those.